There is a hypocoid nodule in the ventromedial part of the right lobe. The nodule is heterogeneous with an econormal minority part. The margins are irregular, lobulated. The contour is bulging but the perimeter abutment is less than 25%. The nodule has numerous microcalcifications.